Hello traders, I'm creating this crude oil again. This is another video. That means Mr. Nazim comment me, he is confused. So let me clarify. So very simply I'm telling how to use this crude oil right now. So just check it. So let me show you. So previously you can see after creating a new low, have you seen? This is after creating a new low, the price was running here like in this trend. Have you seen? Just to remember, they're running in this range, right? So later you can see the price is running like that, right? Let me change the color, then it comes to no, and now blue I'm using here. And you can see this is crude oil is running like that in this range. Have you seen? Got it? Like this pattern, right? After that, broke this trend line. Have you seen? And let me use another color here so it will very clear. So now you can see the broke here, right? In this area, have you seen? So let me change the color so it will be clear, and let me give green. So now we can see this is broke in this area. They broke this trend line. Have you seen? This was our trend line, and the price comes near this supporting line. Now you can see here the price is running in this area, right? Let me draw. So now price is running in this area, no need to be confused. So we are expecting price will run like that, right? If they break this area, similarly very clear, no need to, you can see here same pattern is forming here, also same pattern is forming, which was here we call impulsive wave. So now we can see this is the impulsive wave they are forming. So like that. So I'm telling, if market comes here, so it is a buy point and close your position here, because it is a strong resistance placing by previous lower point. Have you seen? And you can see this is a strong resistance line. So when price comes near this area, again we will start selling, because this is called downtrend, right? Downtrend, and it's an impulsive wave. So this is our sell position, and it is our target, next target. If they break this trend line, similarly here you can see they broke this trend line, and comes the price just fell down near this supporting level. If they break this level from this area, and it is another your selling point, and keep your SL just above here, or you can see this is the previous lower point. So keep your SL just above this one or above, and it is your target. This is the trading method. Okay, so you can trade in between this range only, right? And when you going to buy here, it is like a counter trading, it will be a little more risky, right? It is. So when you get the opportunity here, so start selling from this area, keep your SL just above 200 moving average. This is a selling point. And when they'll break this trend line, again you can enter for the sell direction and keep your SL just above, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video, and whatever you had confused, or I think you clear it. Thanks for watching.